मेरे साथ जुड़ेंगे, लेकिन पहले इस वक्त की सुर्खियों पे आप लोग नजर आएंगे। निचले स्तर से बाजार में सुधार, निफ्टी 10,500 के पार, बैंक निफ्टी मिड कैप इंडेक्स छोटे दायरे। फरवरी में कंपनियों ने जमकर बेची गाड़ियां, मारुति सुजुकी ने 15%, बजाज ऑटो ने बेची 31% ज्यादा गाड़ियां। एस्कॉर्ट की बिक्री में 52% का जोरदार उछाल, अशोक लेलैंड की बिक्री में 29% का इजाफा। पीएनबी फ्रॉड मामले में मेहुल चौकसी के खिलाफ ईडी का बड़ा एक्शन, चौकसी की 1217 करोड़ रुपए की 41 संपत्तियां जब्त हुई। जेम्स एंड ज्वेलरी ट्रेड फेडरेशन से हो सकती है मेहुल चौकसी की छुट्टी। नीरव मोदी ने पीएनबी को दिया कर चुकाने का प्रस्ताव, सूत्रों के हवाले से खबर। नीरव ने 2000 करोड़ रुपए की ज्वेलरी और करंट अकाउंट में जमा रकम देने का दिया ऑफर। कैबिनेट की आज होगी अहम बैठक, लोन डिफॉल्टर्स के लिए खास कानून पर फैसला संभव। ऑडिटर्स पर सख्ती के लिए नेशनल फाइनेंशियल रिपोर्टिंग अथॉरिटी को मिल सकती है मंजूरी। और सस्ते लोन की दरों का दौर हुआ खत्म, एसबीआई और पीएनबी ने बढ़ाए ब्याज, एसबीआई ने 0.2% तो पीएनबी ने 0.15% बढ़ाया एमसीएलआर। चलिए इससे पहले मैं आगे बढ़ूं, मैनेजमेंट के साथ बातचीत की शुरुआत करूं। पहले भारतीय बाजार आपकी स्क्रीन पर, और आप इस समय हरे निशान पे, और जैसे मैंने हेडलाइन में मेंशन करा, 10,500 के ऊपर इस समय भारतीय बाजार कर रहे हैं कामकाज। तो शुरुआत अच्छे नोट पे हुई थी, उम्मीद से बेहतर शुरुआत के बाद 1900 से ठंडे पड़े, और अब लोअर लेवल से एक स्मार्ट रिकवरी इंडियन इक्विटी मार्केट्स में देखने को मिल रही है। एक लंबे वीकेंड से पहले कल होली के चलते ध्यान रखें, एक मार्केट होलीडे है, और सेकेंड हाफ में मूव्स इंपॉर्टेंट इसीलिए क्योंकि आज थर्सडे है, आज बैंक निफ्टी की वीकली ऑप्शंस एक्सपायरी का दिन है, तो उस लिहाज से बेहद इंपॉर्टेंट होगा ये सेकेंड हाफ। तो अभी तो हरे निशान में मार्केट पर इवनली पॉइज्ड, देखते हैं कहां तक जाता है बाजार, या क्या मूड, या क्या ट्रेड सेटअप नजर आता है। आज शाम को एक इंपॉर्टेंट इवेंट हमारे सामने जरूर खड़ा हुआ है, जेरोमी पॉवेल साहब की फिर से कांग्रेस के सामने टेस्टिमनी होनी है। पिछली बार तो हॉकिश साउंड कर गए थे, यानी कि ब्याज दरों में एग्रेसिवली बढ़त की बात के अंदेशा उनकी बातों से नजर के आया, उनके बयान से नजर आया, टेस्टिमनी मतलब बयान। तो आज फिर वो सेकंड टेस्टिमनी है कांग्रेस के सामने, तो देखते हैं वहां पे क्या निकल के आता है। लेकिन बाजार का मूड तो ठीक ही है, ग्लोबली कमजोरी के बावजूद भारतीय बाजार कहना चाहिए आज रिलेटिवली आउट परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं दो बैक टू बैक कमजोर सेशंस के बाद। लेकिन आज रडार पे है आईटीआई, यानी कि वो कंपनी जिसे हम पहले इंडियन टेलीफोन इंडस्ट्रीज के नाम से जानते थे और आज हम आईटीआई लिमिटेड के नाम से जानते हैं। तगड़ा मोमेंटम, 42 रुपए के साल के लोस थे और इस समय ये स्टॉक आपकी स्क्रीन पर एक, अच्छा ये तो बात करते करते 4.5% के उछाल के साथ अब कामकाज करता हुआ, तो लोस से एक अच्छी रिकवरी आज दिन के दौरान भी स्टॉक ने दिखाई है। 6,650 करोड़ रुपए का मार्केट कैप, सरकार का 92% हिस्सा, और आजादी के जस्ट बाद, ध्यान रखिए मैं पढ़ रहा था, इस कंपनी का गठन हुआ था 1948 में, इस कंपनी का गठन हुआ था, पहली पीएसयू थी जिसको टेलीकम्युनिकेशन सेक्टर में देश को सेल्फ रिलायंट होना था, तब आईटीआई का गठन करा गया था। और चलिए बातचीत करते हैं मिस्टर गोपू से, गोपू साहब अंग्रेजी में बातचीत करेंगे, कोशिश करेंगे वो हिंदी में हमसे बातचीत करें, तो मेरे सहयोगी वरुण दुबे बाहर से आपको कोशिश फ्लैशेस देने की कोशिश करेंगे क्या बातचीत हो रही है, और बाद में मैं रैप अप करूंगा तो हिंदी में कर दूंगा। सर से मैंने एक रिक्वेस्ट करी है, जितना हिंदी समझ सके उतना अच्छा होगा हमारे लिए, हम उतना ज्यादा कनेक्ट कर पाएंगे सर से। लेकिन मिस्टर गोपू, दिस कंपनी हैज अ लॉन्ग ट्रैक रिकॉर्ड, इनफैक्ट मोस्ट ऑफ अस स्टिल हैव दोस नॉस्टैल्जिक मेमोरीज ऑफ द रोटरी डायल टेलीफोन दैट ही यूज्ड टू मैन्युफैक्चर सर, but those are things of the past. How has the business evolved over the years? What all are you currently focusing on? What ITI does? Agar aap apne dhande ko aasan shabd mein samjhaye.
Yes sir. So ITI was the first PSU of the independent India. We only brought the telephony to India. Now presently our major focus is for 30% around is the manufacturing. All our facilities are world-class manufacturing facilities, so that now we manufacture all the complicated telecom equipments, and also we have diversified into several sectors, into service and also into IoT etc., so that we have bounced back into the reality And if you see our numbers also, in the last 3 years, we have jumped our turnover from 652 to 1252 and to 1651. And as per the December 2017 numbers, we have done around 951. And in that, we have our profit is around 152 with grants. And without grants, it's around 19 crores. If you see, we have pan-India presence and also 5 manufacturing facilities in India. All the manufacturing facilities are running round the clock. Our major customers are service providers like BSNL, MTN, and also defense.
Yeah. So that I'll come to all that. this company has embraced change. That's what you're focusing on. That's what you're telling us. And I was reading that you ventured into new areas such as data centers, Internet of Things, that we call IoT. So tell me, how are these new services, these new service streams performing for ITI?
Yes, sir. You see, we have a very latest data center which is running fully, fully booked, and we are getting revenue stream regularly. Okay. Based on that, we are also investing further one more data center. We are going ahead, sir. And also for the IoT, we have came into the IoT for about a year back, and we have seen success. We have already got an order of around 850 crores on the smart energy meter, which is going to be manufactured in India with ITI with a lot of funds.
So, the smart energy meters that we're talking about is going to be manufactured by ITI? This is for the government of India?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. In our Palakkad facility. In our Palakkad facility, we are going to manufacture.
Oh.
We already got the order, sir.
Oh, great. I'll come to the order book part of it. You know, the highlight that everybody is talking about is the turnaround. ITI has been through, you know, a lot of pain, from losses to now clogging profits in the last 2 or 2.5 financial years. A, tell me why the company went into the red, referred to BIFR, and now that you have turned around, is this profitability here to stay? Should I assume ITI is going to be a profitable entity from here on, sir?
Yes, sir. See, for example, why ITI went into red? Because suddenly it has opened up for the global thing, and the R&D of ITI was taken away, so that ITI could not catch up with the technological outgrowing. That is why it went to red. And the recent management has thought of it, and it has expanded its foray into IoT and new business avenues. And also the new business government plans like Make in India and Digital India, all those things ITI has taken into account. Another one major thing is the synergy between the several PSUs and the organizations under the Department of Telecom. For example, the success story is the BharatNet phase, where the design is made by our own sister concern CDOT, and we have manufactured and we have put it into use around 1 lakh grams in Panjayat. Already it is now live. Through this one. These are all the success stories where the synergy among the various strong people, companies, and using it, and also diversification. And another one is motivating of the manpower. Okay, where there was a lot of promotional holiday was there, which has been recently lifted, and the total workforce is motivated, sir.
Achha.
These are all the reasons for turning around of ITI.
Mr. Babu, you know, I should presume that this is going to be a profitable entity from here on. Yes?
Yes. For example, for that I'll tell you, the new emerging area is IoT, where we are already put our leg very strongly. The IoT will have several years to come. And also for defense, wherever we are strong, that is also going to come years to come. So that this rosiness will continue for several years for ITI.
Oh, hope so. Fingers crossed, sir. Your shareholders would love to hear that from your mouth. Acha, the company at present is only supplying or working for government establishments. You pointed out all the companies that you supply for or work for. So these are probably central government entities, state government entities, all the PSUs. Or is ITI also working for some private sector firms? You have orders in hand from some private sector also? Or purely dependent on government order book?
Sir, presently we are concentrating on the central government and state government orders which are going to come. However, during the latest synergy meeting, which we have already have got a synergy MOU between TCIL and ITI, where we are going to focus on international orders also. This is our second step. Then afterwards, we close it and we will be planning for private sector also in the coming years.
So when you said you're concentrating on the government orders only, that was a conscious call that the management took.
Presently, yes, sir, because the demand is more in government, and the government has given very lucrative projects, and so that where ITI will be able to be a major factor. That is why we are now presently we are concentrating on government projects.
So tell me, currently what's the quantum of orders that you have in hand, and how's the deal pipeline from here on looking, sir?
Sir, we are having now confirmed 3,000 crores orders in our hand, and we have quoted several tenders, so we are expecting leapfrogging in our order book position shortly.
Acha, just to make my audience aware, jo aap 50% fixed line network is desh mein istemal karte hain, fixed line matlab jo telephone lines tar se judi hoti hain, 50% se zyada uski jo supplies tab us zamane mein hui thi, tab wo ITI wo company jisne wo supply kara tha desh bhar mein bichhane mein madad kari thi. Acha sir, I was going through one of your releases where you invited partners for mutually beneficial ventures under the Make in India program. So what kind of partnerships are you aiming at, and has anybody approached you? Are you in talks with anyone, sir?
Yeah, sir, this is with respect to the new projects which is coming in IoT and this one. What we have is we have opened up our doors for several startup companies. Mm. You see, the startup companies who have got the ideas, but they don't have the infrastructure, they don't have the financial background. So that's more than 25 to 30 people have already joined, and we have already started.
So 25 to 30 people, when you say these are small startup firms that you're talking about?
Yes, small startup firms which we have already have a teaming agreement and memorandum of understanding. We take their idea, we do the POC ourselves, we both go and sell ourselves. And we have an experience center for IoT, experience center for skill development in our Bangalore plant, which is a 5-star facility. Through that, we have started seeing success.
Oh, great. Achha, Make in India ka piche wo logo bhi nazar aa raha hai, sir ke, aur Make in India pe bada thrust de raha ITI. To piche bhi achha khasa wo logo nazar aayega aapko. Achha, the company, I was reading that the company had 6 manufacturing facilities or manufacturing facilities at 6 locations. You talked about 5 locations. What's the correct number, and at what capacity utilization levels are you currently operating or working with?
Sir, we have, yes sir, we have 5 plants presently running round the clock for manufacturing activities. The 6th plant which is there in Srinagar is concentrating on skill development activities, sir.
You know why I was talking about the plants that you have? Because the land bank bus keeps doing the rounds, sir. There are talks of monetization of your assets. What's the update, and what kind of land bank is actually ITI sitting on? What's its worth?
Sir, you see, we have several land bank and also building bank. Now we have started doing monetization. We have used several manufacturing firms to come, and where incubation centers also we have started planning. And also we are going for solar generation. One of our units is totally manufacturing solar panels, and that unit is in charge for making the use of all the land and building all over India on ITI's name to use solar and also to generate electricity.
No, so you're talking about subletting, not outright sell. So you're not trying to sell off your land. You're talking about subletting your land to some manufacturers.
No, sir, we don't have any plans to sell our land, because our vision is to use our land and also the manpower for the progressive purpose, not on selling, sir.
So you are not going to sell any of your land. The market bus keeps on doing the round that probably ITI is going to has a huge land bank, and they're going to dispose it off. The government wants to dispose this land, HMT, ITI. These kind of news always keep doing the round, sir. So there are no plans of ITI selling any of its land parcel.
No, sir. Presently, we don't have any plans of selling our lands. We wanted to utilize the land and make more benefits.
And there has been no communication from your promoter, that is the government of India, about land sale or asset monetization?
As such, no. Only monetization is there, not on selling, sir.
So monetization is... What do you mean by monetization? So these kind of subletting jobs is part of that monetization program?
Subletting, using the land for generating more revenue. Not on selling.
So how much revenues have you generated from this monetization of assets till date?
Definitely, sir. We have quite a lot. No, presently, I may not be able to have the numbers.
Okay. So there are no plans of shutting down any of the plants and monetizing any of the land or assets, land parcels that you have. That's what I'm assuming.
No, sir. When the new management has taken over, we have, our vision is to use all the units, give them the job and get the job done, give the business and make them stand on their own legs. That is our vision, which we are getting it done.
Acha, tell me one thing. It was the revival package that did it for you. Around 4,100, 4,150 crore rupees revival package. The company has finally moved out of the woods, or it's still trying to keep its head above the water?
Sir, I'm telling you, sir, definitely this package has helped us. You see, this package has got two modules. One is to make our infrastructure latest. That we have done already. We have invested and our infrastructure is world class. By that only now we are able to manufacture the telecom equipments and give it to the field. Okay. Then another thing is cleaning out. All the thing is over. And now we are already in the third quarter. We are profit. Okay. We have already declared profit after the 16 years without grants. And we will be going ahead and all that. Now we are straight up outside.
Acha, you know, very recently there was a release from the government of India that talks about a strategic plan for synergy among PSUs. Anything on the merger front, sir? We have heard a lot about increased synergies between these PSUs, but there were talks about a mega merger that were doing the rounds. Maybe BSNL, MTNL and ITI eventually going to merge together. These kind of talks were doing the rounds in the market, and I am sure you are aware of these kind of talks. Anything on that front? Is anything on the table? Are you guys working on that direction?
Sir, yes, we were there in the synergy and we are one of the part and parcel of synergy meeting. Due to the synergy only, we have made success in BharatNet phase 1. But there is no idea, there is no talk on merger of ITI with any other this thing. ITI will stand on its own leg. It is already started standing on its own leg, sir. There is no merger ITI with any other thing which is being talked or which is on the anvil, as per my information.
And you know, Cabinet had approved transfer of ITI shares to Special National Investment Fund, if I'm not mistaken. The government still holds over 90% of this company. Any plans of government paring down its stake?
Sir, there are several proposals are going on up and down, and also we are, as per SEBI guidelines, we will be going ahead also. So there is several proposals are going on in the annual also, sir.
Okay, Mr. Gopu, thanks a ton for joining us today. Aur detail mein hamare saath baatcheet karne ke liye aapka bahut bahut dhanyawad. Ye tha ITI ka management mein kaam kar raha, bahut zyada samay exceed kar diya. Break leta hu, break ke baad samjhata hu management ne kya kaha tha aur is stock pe kya call ek analyst se bhi baatcheet kar.
Health Wallet from Apollo Munich presents Winning Stocks of the Day.
Sir,
बहुत मारा मुंह नहीं खुल रहा है.
अपने साथियों के नाम बता.
कोई फायदा नहीं है साहब. आप उन्हें बहुत मार खाया है.
देखा है. नाम बता.